Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Elizabeth Layton, and I'd like to welcome you all to Elder Hall on this rather rainy day. It's obviously a momentous day for another reason, the passing of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II. Obviously, we've had very little notice. We might have changed the programme a little bit had we known that this was imminent. But for that reason, we would like to change the order of the programme. So we'd like to begin with Elgar's Serenade for Strings, then continue with the Mozart Divertimento, and then finish our concert, as on the programme, with the CPE Bach Concerto with Tom Marlin as our soloist. Elgar died in 1934, and Queen Elizabeth was born in 1926. So not only did they overlap, but Elgar was master of the king's music, as it was then, and wrote his piece in 1930 for the young Princesses Elizabeth and Princesses Margaret, the nursery suite. So we felt it was a fitting tribute today, especially the slow movement of the Elgar Serenade felt like a fitting tribute to Her Majesty. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.